A major clash between two major health organizations has angered millions of people.
It involves the Susan G. Komen Foundation and Planned Parenthood. Komen has decided to cut off all funding to Planned Parenthood. But as Angela Rozier explains, the organization has received nearly $500,000 from other donors. Angela?
That's right. You know, we even talked to one woman here in Palm Beach County who says she donates to both Planned Parenthood and the Susan G. Komen Foundation. But with all these changes now, she may be changing her donations.
I was very surprised, but mostly I was saddened.
Louise Snyder says she still can't get over the changes.
My feeling right now is that breast cancer doesn't discriminate. And now I feel personally that there's a group of women who are being discriminated against.
And she says she wants to do something about it.
As a person who gives money to the community, we're just reconsidering our donation to Susan Komen and taking those dollars and replacing it for the dollars to Planned Parenthood.
In a video message, founder Nancy Brinker explained the foundation was changing its criteria for organizations that apply for grants. She stresses the idea is to minimize duplication and free up dollars for other services.
These changes mean that we will be able to do more to help women and advance the fight against breast cancer. We are working to eliminate duplicative grants, freeing up more dollars for higher impact programs. And wherever possible, we want to grant to the provider that is actually providing the life-saving mammogram.
But some say the changes are related to the abortion debate in Congress. The president and CEO of the Planned Parenthood of South Florida and the Treasure Coast, Judith Seltzer, says Susan G. Komen is bowing to political pressure.
There's nothing about this which is about abortion. Teaching women how to do a breast exam has nothing to do with whether women will seek out safe and legal abortion. It's apples and planets.
And according to that foundation website, the changes will not impact grants this year. And the folks at Planned Parenthood would like the community to know that whatever happens, they will continue to provide breast exams for women in need. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.